The time is, it doesn't get any easier for the man or woman to reconnect as time goes on. It's like standing on a diving board that you're not wanting to dive off of. The more time you wait, the more difficult it is. So now would be the time. The sooner would be the better. I guess how to do that might be part of the question as well, but reconnecting, it's a loss. And, you know, so like when somebody's depressed and you want to help them and you ask them, what can I do to help you? They're depressed. Their decision making isn't so great. So if you want to ask somebody if they would like to go to the movies, say, I'm going to the movies, I'd like to take you to the movies. You'd like to reconnect, to help that person reconnect with their battle buddies.
You know, when I got shot in Iraq and I went to Baghdad and to Balad and to Landstuhl and then to Bethesda, you know, of my platoon, of my company, probably 85% of the people stopped talking to me because they thought when I got on the plane or the helicopter to go where I was going, they thought that I was going to die. So it's almost harder for them to approach me because they feel like they abandoned me, you know, at the time that I really needed them the most. And there are very few people in my company that I keep in contact with, but the ones that I do are the ones that I know and the ones that I love and the ones that love me. So I would tell your husband to, just like you were just told, keep that alive. Don't let it fizzle out, because as hard as it is for your husband to not be in constant communication with the guys that he served with, the guys that would have seen him, you know, go down a different path than they did when they came back, keep that alive and keep it going early on, because it really, you know, it's like family. It's like anything. If you move, the more distance and time you put between the two of you, the harder that is to relate and to connect when you get back together. So there's no time like the present. If that doesn't sound too cliche, I would tell him not to let any time come between him and his friends that he served with, because it's hard for him to want to reach out to them. But I promise you, it's harder for them to not know how to reach out to him. So I would say right now,